How's it going, guys? So today's the big day. We're gonna start heading to Seattle, Washington. We're taking the van, and we've got just about everything packed up. We're gonna be meeting a friend of mine out there as well, and we're staying in an Airbnb in the mountains at a farmhouse. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys soon. We hauled it all the way to South Dakota in 8.5 hours. We're hoping to make it all the way by Mount Rushmore today, which isn't too far away, enjoy the day there, and then start heading for Wyoming. Yeah, we're gonna get a couple things, maybe grab some coffee or make some, and use the bathroom, and we're gonna be heading out.
Matt's trying to go to the casino again.
Just $100, okay? I can make $1,000. You want to say something about Walldrug?
It's huge. It's random.
It's really cool. They have souvenirs of every kind here.
And 5 cent coffee.
Seriously, it was good too. Even with the powder creamer. The donuts, you gotta try one. Seriously, it's amazing. So we are right here. How you doing?
It is 30 unless you need them.
Thank you so much.
Have a great day.
You too. Well, it looks like we made it to the Badlands. It is so beautiful out here.
Whew.
It's cold.
It's like
it's a little chilly.
Misty.
Thank you.
yuhanchante oshtena pech yuzapilo ashishwa garashle machapi lakotia hi hakachikila machapi. So I'm just saying I welcome you all with a warm heart and open hand. My American name is Gary Ashley. My Lakota name is he's Little Elk. That comes from my second great grandmother, and that name was passed down to me through ceremony.
Yeah, at night they'd say you better get inside. Bimbo will get you. I guess so. So let's see. He had earned over 200 feathers counting coup, but he never wore a headdress. Counting coup. How now our Adam, the one son. His house is just right up here.
Woke up in Gillette, Wyoming this morning, grabbing some things, and we're heading out. We're gonna try and make it to Spokane tonight. That's about 11 and a half hours worth of driving, so wish us luck.
That's not a stranger, that's a
Wyoming beer belly. We stopped over here in Spokane, Washington for the night. We got a hotel, which is fantastic. We really needed a shower and a nice rest. And we got some ramen at a place in downtown. We're gonna pack up and get going soon, so we'll see you guys on the road. Yeah, we got here a little bit earlier. We hung out. Yeah, we ate a bunch of food. And we hung out with a friend of ours that lives in town. And we're gonna explore some more tomorrow. We're just at a hotel now, relaxing. Hi, Ed.
Yo.
From all the way across the country, we're here. We're gonna go hiking.
Hiking?
Yeah.
Big ass Lake Washington.
Thank you so much for letting us cook.
Plate ready, go.
Guardian of the table. Now that we've had some food at my buddy's house, we're gonna go to Snoqualmie Falls. So we'll talk to you guys soon. I hope you enjoy this video. If you are interested, like and subscribe, because I'm gonna keep making videos like this. I also do how-tos and how to repair things as well. Talk to you soon.
This is no coincidence.
Yes. What do you think?
That is
this river does not play around. On the way to the farm now. Ed's in front of us, leading the way. You excited?
Yep.
See you guys there. Well, we're at the farmhouse now. We're gonna go on a little hiking trail and we're gonna enjoy ourselves. Check back with you guys in a bit. Thank you.
down, check it out. Evan one.
Dinner for the last night here. Steak, mac and cheese, mashed potatoes, vegetables. And of course, gotta have some good wine to go with it. It's our last night at the farm. We're gonna be heading to Salt Lake City tomorrow, and we're gonna make our way through Denver and then back home. See you guys later.
Thank you. So we're in Oregon now. We decided to not take the same route home. We're going to be going through Utah, into Denver, through Nebraska, and then back home.
Woo.
It's going to be pretty cool. It's a few more hours of driving, but...
How many states have we gone through?
Like 6 or 7 now. I think in total we hit 10 or 11 states in this whole trip.
Wow.
Which is pretty crazy. That's like 20% of the states. So
I want to go back to the farm.
Yeah, let's go back to the farm. We'll fly there though, so we can stay longer. One more hikes.
It's been a long drive.
Yep, about hour number 7 here. But it's good. We're taking it in shifts, 3-4 hours at a time. A little break, buy a bag in a new state, and keep on trucking.
We've made it as far as we can go through the mountains in one day. Yesterday we woke up in Idaho and drove all the way through to Denver. It's really pretty here. I forgot how nice the mountains were. Maybe we could move here one day. We're gonna hit up downtown. We got another day and a half of driving, so we'll see what happens next.
Land.
That was like the heaviest rain I've ever had to drive through. You couldn't see anything. It was like completely blind.
Canes.